to see you.
Good to see you. Hey, true heart of a champion. That was a hell of a fight. Hell of a baby. She got a nice little wound over here.
Yeah, right, need some stitches.
We've got a plastic surgeon who'll be taking care of that for you.
I suppose that'll work.
Yeah.
Good guy.
Only the best for you.
Appreciate it.
Considering.
Is this pretty as ever?
Yeah, he's still pretty.
Okay, you look like you're doing just fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I don't know where Garrett is, but he'll be here.
Come find
Garrett. Yeah, yeah. We'll get him over here for you. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And it was working, but we were pretty slippery. It was hard to get a lot of traction. I didn't feel like I could really drive any of those shots home. I know I hit him a couple times. I think his cut came from a flash of heads. I don't think it was a punch. I think we both swung into punches and collided. He hit me here with his eye, and he started bleeding after that. I hit him with some elbows and a few good shots. I probably should have got to the clinch more. I was working pretty good from the clinch, and just never really got there.
Not your record, I bet.
Who's counting?
So is this your daughter? Yeah. You're the daughter?
Yeah.
Your
sister. There we go.
Must be the niece. Though.
I'll wait for the red wolf. I'll wait for the red wolf.
Hi there.
Nice work.
Yeah.
Gave us five a night.
Bartender, your finest box of wine. Let's do it.
Put on a nice frock.
Carl says you're a champ forever and he loves you.
Oh, my lord.
How freaking loud was that?
I have never been in all the stadiums I've been in.
Before, ever. That was insane. Not even the Bell Center. With St. Pierre was that loud.
Yeah. Any sports event I've been to, that's the loudest I've ever had it in a stadium.
No doubt.
You couldn't
even hear each other.
It was unbelievable.
Every time you guys
I've been in 110,000 like people football stadiums, it hasn't been that loud.
Crazy. Yeah. We love you here.
Everywhere.
No matter what.
Who is the best place, right?
We ready?
Let's do it.
Yeah. Let's rock and roll.
Got a little room of people waiting for you there.
Assess everything. So I think you have one fight left in your contract. Do you have a preference to go to heavyweight or light heavyweight?
He's got a lot of fights left in his contract. So, what do you want to do?
We just signed a new contract today.
We wanted to make a statement to show that what happened with the beer fight was an anomaly and it wasn't all the other things that everybody was questioning. So I knew it was going to be a tough fight. I wasn't surprised when it came out blazing and you dealt with everything from the strong attitude to do some big battles. And he had a good night.
Absolutely.